Welkom, mijn toeristvriend. Welkom to Amsterdam. Amsterdam is a beautiful city, especially on a bike. I will show you how to survive in the traffic jungle of Amsterdam. Before we start cycling, we have to prepare. First of all, you need suitable clothing that can soak up the sweat. Prepare the body for biking. Make it warm, hot and steamy. Where do we cycle? Well, we can cycle almost everywhere on every road. But we prefer it to do it on the bicycle path. It's not red, it's not orange, it's somewhere in between. Always choose the cycle path on the right side of the road. When the picture of the cycle is upside down, then you are on the wrong side of the road. Now we are ready. The bike is ready, we are ready, the body is ready. We go on the bike and remember doing like this with the legs. Everybody in the traffic is crazy, except you. Never ride in front of the tram, because the tram is your enemy. Attention for the tram rails, because when you want to cross them like this. Cross the tram rail, because if you don't cross, you get in the trails and then you become self a trammy. Now after you. If you reach a pedestrian crossing, then you have to stop, even if these persons are very ugly or old. Hello, no, not now. Never use your mobile during cycling. A wave is a thing. What if you become very light in your head? I myself always have an emergency potato in my pants. And when I get hungry on the road, I just cook it. Then it is time to say goodbye to your bike. Goodbye, my friend. And goodbye to you all. Have a nice day. And remember, happy cycling is safe cycling.